What is hardening? Hardening process is performed to serve some of the purposes as to increase hardness and wear resistance, to strengthen the specimen material, to obtain a suitable microstructure that has desired mechanical properties after tempering. Now, to understand the process in detail, let us consider a heating furnace. First, bring a steel specimen, say sharp steel knife, at the top of the fire. Heat this knife uniformly over its entire area. We see that after some time, the steel knife becomes red hot and has attained the highest temperature, that is, austenitizing temperature. Now hold the steel knife at this temperature for some amount of time so that a homogeneous structure gets formed throughout its mass. This is called soaking time. Now remove the red hot knife from the fire and immediately dip it in a liquid bath, say water tub, to allow it to cool. The cooling process takes less time as compared to the cooling time taken in annealing and normalizing. During the cooling process, the austenitite formed gets converted into metastable phase called martensite. This process of obtaining soft steel by the heating and dipping of hot steel is called hardening. Thus, hardening is a heat treatment process in which steel is heated to austenitite phase and then rapidly cooled in a liquid bath. Note that hardening is also called as quenching because steel is quenched from a high temperature to a liquid bath at low temperature. Some of the variables that affect hardening process are austenitizing temperature, soaking time, type of quenching medium, temperature of quenching medium, alloying elements in steel, and mass and size of object. Related terms are